Our Prime Match of the Week this week features a debut from Cobra, a man who has come into WCW looking for one man, Sergeant Pitbull Craig Pittman, and he will get the Pitbull coming up at War Games as these two men will go one-on-one.
Well, I've never seen Pittman more, if you will, disarrayed in his mind when he would hear the voice of the Cobra. So this match is signed now for Fall Brawl in the War Games. Pittman, Cobra, something maybe deeper than we know goes back. But on the Move Match of the Week, Prime Cut Match of the Week, we get our first look at the man called Cobra. Are we ready now to bring him in to Prime?
Codename Cobra. Classified. Charlie Papa, one name you'll never forget is Cobra. As I laid in that jungle, eating things that would make a billy goat puke, the one thing that kept me alive was my burning desire to get revenge. I may not be able to leave you laying in the jungle like you left me, but I can leave you laying. My mission in the WCW is to seek out and destroy Sergeant Craig Pittman. Sergeant Pittman, every time you hear the Morse code, you'll know I'm coming closer.
Well, that means only one thing, Dream, and you heard it and saw it just a moment ago, that Cobra said whenever the Sarge, Craig Pittman, hears the Morse code, it means he's on his way. And here he comes, Cobra, in his debut on the Prime Match of the Week.
Well, I tell you what, I talked to him just a little bit in the back before the Morse code went on, and he's in great physical shape, this guy right here, and that's something really brewing with him and Pittman. But also, I went out last night on a special interview with Casanova at Italian restaurant, and I had the best tamales and tacos that I have ever ate in my life. And Casanova say, victory for me today over Cobra. Told me last night, special scoop. There it is. Don't need a 900 number. Never had one. Don't want me to have one. I'd make too much money.
You do?
When? I have.
I don't know if Casanova's got a chance or not if he's full of tamales and tacos.
No, man, he does. He told me last night. Hey, I'm telling you. He's close friends with this McNeely that fought Tyson. He knows what to do, man.
I bet he does. Cobra showing the quickness, and here's a man who's well schooled in martial arts, we understand, who was quite a fighter himself. And we are not so sure what has gone on in the past between these two, but these two, being Pittman and Cobra, will collide in a battle for personal reasons at Fall Brawl.
Well, I know one thing, this guy's in tremendous shape, and he is a great new addition to WCW when you talk about Cobra. And that Pittman, I guarantee you it's going to be. This guy's got to show me something before I'm going to take him over Pittman, much less over Casanova.
Great takeover, showing some great wrestling maneuvers and down on the arm. So far, it's been great execution from Cobra.
You see his stance on it.
Yeah,
got that wide stance, karate-based type operation here going on. Code, you know what I mean? He knows some codes too, like Code Red.
Right.
He might have a Code Cobra. We might see it here against Mr. Casanova.
It's a good point, Dream, how he keeps that wide base, how he keeps keeps his opponent in front of him.
Always prepared. Well, you learned that from the time you were in school. When the first time you go to dance, you try to keep your opponent in front of you. Look at Casanova. Hit him.
Casanova, and you heard Nick Patrick say, watch the cheap shot. Cobra blindsided that time.
Look
and
at
now,
this.
Side headlock by Casanova.
Upset.
Yeah, you're calling for an upset, aren't you? Not so sure. A pickup. Look at the power Cobra. Oh, my goodness. With ease and putting back down. Fundamentally sound in the ring is Cobra.
Well, that is so true. What a great athlete he is. Good-looking athlete.
On the back of the head, Cobra. On the attack one more time. Front chancery applied. Hooks the arm now and brings him over the top. Great move by Cobra. Cobra looking sharp in his debut match. In the Prime Match of the Week.
He seems to have all the moves and he has them down well, well skilled in professional wrestling. And also, he looked like a pretty tough individual. But what a great great power mode he has from his hips up. You can see that. You talk about leg base, having that leg base, but his arms and chest and his neck, brother. Let's see if he, you talk about Code Red. What is this?
It's the Cobra. The Cobra maneuver. In the mat, he spiked him down. One, two, three. It's the Cobra slam. How about that?
How about that?
No good. To a Cobra slam. There you hear the Morse code. And Sergeant Craig Pittman, he is on the way to Fall Brawl. And I tell you, Pittman's been awfully tough. This man looks pretty darn good, Drink.
Yeah, and two, when you are emotionally involved in a situation, like you said earlier, Tony, this goes back to something personal. And when you get in there with something that is personal between two guys, what a matchup you're going to have. Prime slow-mo of the week right here. Whoa, whoa. Hooked him good right there. And then Cobra picks him up and puts him in this Cobra clutch into a Cobra slam. And Cobra, Cobra's my man.
Fans, our Prime match of the week with our Prime replay. Back with more on Prime.
All right, next week on Prime, fans, we'll let you know the Pitbull will be here in action. Sergeant Craig Pitbull Pittman, I'm sure he'll be ready to go for Fall Brawl War Games and the match against Cobra. Flying Brian in action, Arn Anderson, and listen to this main event next week, Big Bubba against Hacksaw Jim Duggan, Dream.
Well, Tony, that is a very interesting matchup. Hacksaw Jim Duggan, unorthodox, if you will, and Big Bubba, more powerful, more stronger, if you will. A man that at one time was a bouncer or a bodyguard, if you will, some of the most famous stars in Hollywood. Big Bubba, Hacksaw Jim Duggan, WCW Prime. It's going to be a great show. Glad to have you back, Tony.
Good to be back, Dream. And for the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, see you next week right here on WCW Prime Wrestling.